Innokentiy Samokhvalov, 22, a defender of Lokomotiv Moscow, the club of the Russian First Division, dead today while performing a training session, probably from a heart attack. The club of the Russian capital announced it, explaining that the death occurred during an individual training session. In Russia, as for the rest of the population, the players are in isolation in attempt to help stop the spread of the coronavirus. The footballer leaves his wife and a cool guy. Innokentiy felt bad in an individual session at home, the tweet from Lokomotiv Moscow. The circumstances that led to his death have yet to be ascertained. Well, this is all. He was only 22 years old. Thank you everyone, and Innokentiy Samokhvalov, rest in peace. Thank you everyone, and bye-bye.